Kalau lepas ke accelerator, jangan tekan brake. So nanti kereta ni akan brake dengan sendiri. You see that.
Okay guys,
saya jalan dulu, boleh saya ketengok menteri kejap belon tu
eh. Okay.
Okay, so bila bunyi tu keluar, abang just lepas accelerator pedal, jangan tekan brake. Eh?
Okay.
Saya ketegur, kejap.
Kami distance bagi jauh sikit, jauh sikit. Sebelum go.
Alright. Go. Kereta
berisik ke? Ya, positif, positif.
Alright,
itu AEB. Terry, what happened the first time I would do lah? Aduh, macam ada something lah, aduh.
Okay, kalau I based on outside punya observation kan, because masa tu you masih pecut lagi, and then bila warning tu keluar, mungkin there is a delay in lepas throttle, so that's why kereta tu masih pergi lagi. Most likely dari observation dari luar lah, kereta tu memang ada brake, tapi dia macam lepas brake dia pecut lagi. So was there something that you take control ke? Mungkin you ada kereta sudah brake, you slip brake ke atau you accelerate ke?
Yeah, I think I tekan minyak kot.
Yeah, from the outside look macam tu lah. Dia macam kereta sudah brake, lepas tu tekan minyak dia pecut lagi.
Okay, noted.